Technology and consulting firm Spacewell is part of the Nemetschek Group, which supports the entire life cycle of buildings with its software solutions. Spacewell focuses on the use phase of buildings. Worldwide, they help customers to make buildings smarter.
The Nemetschek Group is an international group listed on the German Stock Exchange, headquartered in Munich. And just a quick word on the size of the group. It has a market cap of about 5 billion euro, about 2,500 employees, and hosts 16 strong software brands that are used by more than 5 million users in 142 countries. And what the group does is it serves basically three segments of the life cycle of a building. There's a planning and a design phase, where we have software products that support engineers, architects, to basically make a digital model of the building or the infrastructure that is to be built. We have software for construction companies. And then in the third phase, that is what Spacewell is all about, we have software solutions as well as an advisory and a consulting team to support the operate and manage phase of a building.
OPROGNOSE is developed as a user-friendly best practice in order to support building managers with their maintenance planning. A uniform but simple methodology, NEN 2767, is completely integrated in both the central application as on the local inspection app.
Workplaces are becoming more mobile and versatile. This is also supported by a modern IWMS system. We can, for example, connect to Internet of Things and provide sensor data to the users of a building. In this way, Spacewell can use Axerion and MCS in any situation and for every type of company.
Historically, smart buildings was all about green buildings, reducing the energy consumption, making buildings energy neutral through air treatment or temperature settings. Now, with the introduction of new technologies like the Internet of Things and data science, we can go much further. So it's no longer about managing buildings better, but really making the buildings work for the people that are inside those buildings. Could be offices, schools, hospitals, train stations, etc. So what we do with those technologies at Spacewell is to really see how we can optimize the use of space, because a vacant space is an enormous waste of costs and energy and services, but also give that same data to the end user through mobile apps and touchscreens so that they can at their fingertips decide how to make the best out of their day in the building. Investing in making your building smart can provide numerous benefits for investors, developers, property managers, facility managers, or even end users and tenants. First of all, it can optimize the use of space. Detecting vacant space is the best way to get a return on investment and to optimize the way the space is being laid out and used by end users is the biggest bang for the buck. On top of that, if you can take occupancy data, comfort data, and correlate it with meeting room bookings, collaboration data, you can provide better guidance to the end users through mobile apps and touchscreens on getting more out of their day in the building. And that creates loyalty among the end users in wanting to be and work in your building. That's why at Spacewell we focus on making buildings work for people in the buildings.
Most companies start by monitoring the use of space and well-being. And this already brings a huge potential of improvements and savings. This data can then be used to assist people in real time by providing interactive touch points. It can be a kiosk, meeting room displays, mobile apps. And as an employee, it will help you, it will guide you in finding all kinds of spaces and services. For technical maintenance, cleaning or catering, our app combines interactive floor plans with sensor data, with planned tasks, complaints, service requests, and this really transforms how service delivery is being done.
Our vision of the future is one in which we make buildings smart by equipping them with sensors, with Internet of Things technology, which enables you to track in a building how it's actually used after it's been commissioned. And that allows you to do a number of very important things. It allows you to improve the performance of that building and providing value to basically the real estate owner. It allows you to improve the services that are delivered in that building based on occupancy, the intensity at which certain parts of the buildings were used and some others not. Think of cleaning or even catering. And thirdly, we improve the well-being of the people that are actually in that building, using it as employees or as users. And finally, in the vision of the Nemetschek Group, with That information that you gather during that manage phase of the building, we can provide a feedback loop back to the design phase to design better buildings in the future.
We are accelerating our expansion through local offices in key markets, but also by acquisitions and partnerships. Partnerships are with large service providers, but also with resellers and implementation partners and technology partners. For us, it's really important to share an ecosystem with these partners to share their technology and knowledge together.
Well, we really wanted to create, and we did create, I believe, a working environment in which it was very easy to work across the three continents where we have 11 offices. So having that international scope, it's really important that we can work efficiently with our customers, with our partners, and between the different teams that we have. And we do that on the one hand by equipping the teams with state-of-the-art collaboration tools, video conferencing facilities, but also a lot of flexibility. Whether they want to work remotely, from home, in the office, we really want to make it as easy as possible for people to come together and work in a seamless manner. And we do that by basically using our own products and services as well. So we've made our offices smart offices, in which the building worked for the people and not the other way around.